prepares your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, Lord, as we celebrate the memorial and sacrifice of your Son, in wonder of resurrection, in our presence of the heaven, in our freedom forward for every kind of time, we offer you a thanksgiving, this holy and living sacrifice. You will be great and wonderful in your presence. Let us pray that as a future person, by whose death you will, to remember us to your Son. Grant that we who are mine, by the body and blood of your Son, and dwell to the heavenly glory, give us our one body, one faith, and one God.
Lady Jesus, I send our offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance which you are rejecting, especially the most delicate and very mother of the Lord. Which we do, as well as most faithful. With the blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, and with all the saints of whose constant intercession, in your presence, we rely upon faith in God.
With the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray with God, upon the deed and salvation of all the world. We seek to confirm we take the courage to affirm the prayer of the day. With your servant, Francis, our Pope, Son, Archbishop, Brother Bishop, all the friends, and inviting you and friends to your home. Listen patiently to the prayer for this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion and merciful power, gather to yourself by your children, gather throughout the world. Remember your servant, Andreas, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Now that you are the light of your son and the dead by faith, you are the one who is in this resurrection. Find from the end, you will raise up the flesh, those who are dying, and transform our lowly body after the pattern of the true glory of God. For the pattern of our sins and sisters, as you always listen to you, a dear partner from this life. This kind of human beings, they will come to enter forever the fullness of your glory, to wipe away everything from our eyes. So since you are God as you are, you shall live like me for all you, and pray to the Lord, through Christ our Lord, through His glory.
You move from your apostles, see, I leave you my peace, I give you. cover. And yes, engine room. And I'm going to check it. Akuba. Calme, patrão. Offline. Thank you.